Hello and welcome to my channel. In this video, you will get a tour of a free learning management system called Moodle. And with the help of Moodle, you can create your own online courses and then you can tutor. Tutoring in general is a very good source of income for university students, for example. But for girls, this method is considered a little bit non-practical due to various reasons. But with the advancement of technology, what we can do is what girls can do is that they can create their own online courses and then start tutoring online. So this tutoring will be a blended tutoring, but if you want to host your courses on cloud, then you have to pay. But in the beginning, you can host your courses on Moodle for free, and then you can create your contents, for example, your topic resources or your student activities or your quizzes. And the idea is that you create your courses, you create your topics, quizzes and resources, and then you do Facebook advertisement in your local area to get the students. With online tutoring, you can get students from anywhere around the world. But if you want to focus on a specific demographics area because you want to have some live session and some face-to-face sessions, for example, in your local community, you can also do that. And you can also attract students only from your local community using Facebook advertisement, which is one of the cheapest methods at the moment. So this is just the introductory video about Moodle learning management system. This is the first video on Moodle. So this will give you a quick start how you can practice Moodle without creating any courses. And if you have any questions, you can put in the comment below and I will definitely answer those questions. So let's get started. Another popular learning management system is Moodle, and their website is moodle.org. And if you click on demo, then you will see this page. And on this page, you can get a practice on Moodle without creating any course. There is an empty demo of Moodle. If you want, you can just click on this Moodle sandbox. And there is also a full website with courses, which is called Mount Orange School. So you can log into any of these and you can practice Moodle. So let's say I log into this Orange School. Then first of all, you have to choose a role. You want to make sure that you want to join a course as a teacher or as a student. Click on this and then you will see this page. And on this page, you can choose any of these roles. So let's say I choose teacher. And it will show you some login details, login as teacher with password Moodle. So you will get the same. So what happens is that you can practice on this website and after a certain time, the site resets itself. Now my password and username is already filled. So just login. And now you are inside your teacher console. It assigns any name to this. And here you can see some courses which are available because I clicked on the website which is filled with courses. So otherwise there is also an empty website which you, if you want to practice from the start. On this you have some courses available, and then on the left hand side these are some of the tools available to you. Let's say I go to this first course, Digital Literacy. And inside the course, as you can see that there are announcements, there is learning database, introductory video, and all type of things like quizzes, assignments, whatever you can expect in a course. So everything is available here. Moodle is very popular and a lot of institutes are using Moodle. So therefore, if you want to use Moodle, Moodle is open source software. But with open source software, you should also consider a few other things. For example, if you are installing this Moodle on your own server, then you need somebody to help you to install on a server. If you want to install on your own server, the software itself is open source, means it's free. But for installation, you might have to pay to IT people. So they will install it for you. Then maintenance is also involved in this. So you should also consider this, that whether you want Moodle or you should buy some other LMS with cloud-based hosting. So the look of this site also depends on how the administrator of the institutes have set this website for you. So if you click on participants, here is the list of the students which are currently enrolled in this class.
Moodle itself also offers cloud-based hosting plans, as you can see here. And if you want to practice, you have to open an account with moodlecloud.com. On this, there is a free plan, and this plan is forever free, as you can see here. It gives you a limited space and limited functions, but you can still practice. You can create your courses, and if you like, you can later on upgrade anytime. So this is another option if you don't want to put your own server. Since Moodle is an open source software, so there are a lot of plugins available. People are developing plugin for Moodle. And if you look at this page, moodle.org/plugins, you will see that there are 1,562 plugins available. And these plugins add some extra features to your learning management system. You can filter these plugins based on the purpose. For example, administration, assessment, or collaboration purpose, communication purpose, or content purpose. You can also filter by using plugin type. And there are some more filters available. This is a good website to look if you are looking for any particular function or feature which is not available by default. So you can add using these plugins. So this was a brief introduction about Moodle and the associated websites. So now you can practice on this if you like.
So I hope you like this video. If so, please hit the subscribe button and also the notification bell. And I will be making more videos on how to create online courses. So if you are interested in this topic, please stay connected. Thanks for watching. See you next time.